Where will the water from Hurricane Harvey go? Hurricane Harvey set national rainfall records. By the time it ended, 27 trillion gallons of rain poured down on Texas and Louisiana. The National Weather Service even had to adjust the color coding on its rainfall map over Houston to account for all the water. That's how unprecedented Harvey was. The storm lasted for over a week, but it's impossible to know how long it will take for the flood to recede throughout the region. So where will the 27 trillion gallons of rain go? The vast majority will head back to sea. That's unsurprising for a city built on the Gulf Coast, but it will be a slow process due to Houston's topography. Houston is a fairly flat city. Its shallow slope means water will take longer to travel out to sea. Plus, a lot of its land is covered by asphalt and concrete. Those don't absorb liquid as well or as quickly as grass and dirt do. Think of it like rush hour traffic, all being squeezed into one lane of a highway. There's a lot of floodwater, and it has very few places to go. Some of the water that doesn't go into the ground will evaporate into the atmosphere, but because Houston is generally pretty humid, the air can't take in much more moisture. Houston has two reservoirs that were designed specifically for floods. Unfortunately, they're filling up faster than they can drain, and nearby neighborhoods will be further burdened with flooding. Another temporary roadblock in this traffic jam is called storm surge, a rise in sea level due to wind and atmospheric pressure during a storm. There's a reason we don't know how long it will take Harvey's waters to recede. As said before, it's unprecedented. As the floodwater sits, it's more likely to pick up pollutants, chemicals, and sewage. These can travel back to the sea or get deposited on the land. But some of it will be absorbed by the objects in people's homes. Carpets, clothing, upholstery, etc. The CDC recommends that anything that cannot be completely dried within 24 to 48 hours be removed and thrown away. The floods in Houston will recede eventually, but it will only be the beginning of a long road to recovery.